Hello guys, this is Idon Power and this is my villager's house. As you can see, a nice big villager's house, and I'll try to show you all the way around first. And let's hide my hand. So yeah, and this is a nice, you know, I was trying to build a nice village house, and I decided to make it big because of that village in there and another village in there. So as you can see, two villages really close by, so this is going to be a really good house for them. In case any of them lost from his house, he could just, you know, he could come and hide in that house. So this is cool. And yep, and I used all wood to keep it as a nice old village house. So hope you like the outside as well. Let's go inside, and everybody having fun in this beautiful sunny day. Right, and she's just running to me. No, she's going outside. Okay, first guys, this is the sitting room. As you can see, single, double, and well, six seats in there. So, and a nice small table, long table, and a chandelier in the middle. And the house looks really lit in well in the night as well. It will look lit in really cool. So yep. Okay, this is the sitting room. As you can see, nice and brown leather seats. You know what I mean, guys. Okay, this is their bedroom with loads, tons of storage areas. As you can see, each person have his own chest to put his stuff inside the beds, whatever, inside the chest near the bed. So, and they have three chandeliers and nice big storage area in there, and a nice big shelves, you know, big, really big bookshelves, well, collection I'm gonna call it. And although it looks like an up, you know, an opposite way F, but it looks cool. And yeah, I'll try to do that as decorations and stuff like this. So yeah, and this one looks really happy. What he's trading, three gravel, one emerald to get three flints. This is crap. Okay, let's go to the kitchen. And this is the kitchen, and Mr. Cook in there, he's cooking. So, and yeah, hello, let's see. Oh, look at her, she's holding raw pork. Oh, I need to give her, actually, I really want to see what will happen if I give her some meat. Okay, come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, what happened? Whoa, I can't. You know, these traders, sometimes they really trade good things. Oh, this is crap. Okay, go away. Go away. Don't want you anymore. Okay. So this is basically the kitchen, and this is, it was a bad idea, I think. I don't know how the hell they open them. Oh, they jump onto the pressure plate there. Okay. This is the washing machine, and this is the dishwashers. I have two dishwashers, and I think I have one in there as well. So another dish, because this is a big kitchen, so you need lots of dishwashers and loads of storage area. As you can see, I used the chests and some shelves as a storage area, and this is the ventilation for the furnaces, and this is the tiles behind the, well, you know, to make the furnaces look more fancier. And three furnaces in there, and the sink. As you can see, my new cauldron, and this will be released hopefully with the, you know, pack number 4, you know, my Idon Power texture pack 4. So yeah, and what she is doing up there, trying to get something from the cupboard. That looks sweet, honestly. It looks like she's hanging up, you know, to get some stuff from the chest in there. So yep. And one more thing, this is the fridge, and I use two dispensers, as you can see there. And now I could get whatever I need. If I need food, you know, like meat and the bread and stuff like this, I get it from the upper level. If I need the sweets, you know, like a nice treat, cake, fruits, you get it from the, or, you know, this is the cake, this is the cookie. So all the fruit stuff, I put them at the bottom, and all the meaty and the bread stuff, I put them up there. You know, so this is a nice cool idea, and you get the door by applying my paintings. So yeah, okay. And this is two windows leads to the shower room and bathroom, and as you can see, nice shower room, bathroom. So everything they need, they'll find in this big house. Nice place to have a shower. Well, not where people are standing near you, so you can't have a bath. You could come with your stuff and just enjoy yourself. Nice fresh shower, come out, and they look like, oh, they're waiting. And some cupboards and a mirror, so to make it look fancy. Okay, let's leave the bathroom because I think some people want to do something silly inside. So yeah, this is the whole house. So they have a shower room, bathroom, and kitchen, and a nice big sitting area, and a nice bedroom. So basically, it is really cool house, simple house, and yep. Okay, let's go outside, have one more look, and to see all the house. Hide my hand first, and this is all the house. And it is really easy to be built, guys. Any of you can build it, you know, no need to do tutorial of it or anything like that, because I don't think I should be doing it. You do two long, you know, triangles, one in here, one in there, and a small square box in the middle, and all you do just pile the roofing like pyramid shape, that sides and that side and the middle bit. Just do the sides without the pointing the front to the back. So yep, this is all the house, easy and simple, and you could add small touches to it like what I did. I put these above the windows, as you can see, small frames. So this is the house. Okay, so it's up to you whatever colors as well you want to use, but try to use wood if you want to build it for villagers. They look cool for villagers, and I really hope you do like this house, honestly. And let's have one more look at the back as well, so you could see, you know, the stuff. And this is what I put at the back on each of these windows, as you can see. You know, slab, a fence with a torch on it, and a slab fence torch on it for windows. And if you count the windows, so basically, let me give you the length, is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31 wide, and with the corner again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 long. So 31 by 19, all the back to the sides, and the middle bit in here, you count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 blocks, and you build your inside wall. And afterwards, all you have to do is just do the roofing, and this is the house. So easy and simple, hopefully it will be as well. So yep. Okay guys, I really hope you do enjoy this video and enjoy the quick measurements. So okay, please don't forget to like, favor, and sub. That will be great, big support, and I really thank you all very, very much for your support. So stay tuned, I'll see you soon. Goodbye for now. Bye bye.